you are concerned about the extinction of newspapers. So would you like to add your views that how to deal with this particular issue?
No, there is no way to deal with this particular issue. No, you cannot, you know, stall invention of, or invasion rather, I would say, invasion of technology in your life or career also. So you cannot stop that. You have to cope with that. I mean, you have to make a fine balance of technology and journalism. Otherwise, you will be left out. You know, I would like to refer here one fine example, that the case of Nokia mobile phone. I mean, they didn't change with the time. And where are they now? They're left out. So you have to come with the technology, you have to come with the time, and you have to cope with that to pursue your, you know, profession or whatever it is. So it applies in journalism also. You have to cope with the changing format, you know, changing. Otherwise, what will happen after 2045? That I said that after 2045, you will not have a physical format of newspaper anywhere in the world. Then what will you do? You have to cope with that thing, you know, keeping in mind that changing format of news industry, I mean news industry. So you have to cope with the technology also.
Do you think the seminars like this can be helped to maintain this equation between the technology and the ancient methods we used?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, such kind of seminars at least give us an opportunity to students to come over a platform and to know what is happening and to know what is going to happen in their faculty, in their profession, or what they want to do in their career. I mean, such distinguished speakers like Shankar Dutt and Vivek Ji had come here, and they enlightened you. I hope so, that they enlightened you with the speeches, and they made the points that what should be done in your career. And it definitely helps. This kind of programs definitely helps for the students and teachers as well. I mean, teachers as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.